Chris Menard here. Microsoft Teams has another great feature that just rolled out in October of 2022, Planner, which is officially called now Task by Planner and To-Do. You can now have recurring tasks. Let's look at this feature right now. So I have Microsoft Teams pulled up. I'm in a team called Department Product Team. I'm on the general channel. I've already added the tab by clicking on this plus symbol right here. I'm not going to run all the way through this, but there is Task by Planner. I'm going to just call it Planner. Let's look at the recurring features. I'm going to add a task. I am making this up. Payroll. I got to do payroll every other week. Today is the 29th. I'm going to have it due on the 31st. Who do you want to assign this to? This is everyone that is on your team. I'm going to take this one. Add task. So now to come make it recurring, click on here on payroll. It opens up the payroll task, and here is the repeat feature. So if I say weekly, it's going to do this every week. So that's really not what I want, because the payroll happens every other week. So you want to go to custom. You want to say every 2 weeks on a Monday, save, close it. There's an icon for recurring right there by 1031. Watch what happens when I complete this one. This is so cool. Check it off. It popped into completed task. Here's the next one. I'm going to just test this. Check it off. I got two completed, so it is working correctly. One other note about that recurring. I'm just going to type in something here. Budget. I got to do a monthly budget. The due date. Very similar to what I just did. I'm going to make the due date November 25th, and again, I'm going to assign this to me. On the recurring option here, very similar to what I just did for the every other week for the payroll. When you go to monthly, it's always going to make it on the 25th, so December 25th, January 25th. So you do want to come down to custom here also, and here's where your options are. Do you want it on the 25th, or do you want this on the fourth Friday of every month? I am making this up. It's always doing the fourth Friday. Click on save, close it. Again, here's the test. I'm going to complete it. There it comes in. The fourth Friday. Complete that one. Just to test it. There you go. Really nice feature. Recurring task in Task by Planner. This would occasionally, when this feature was not available, this would sometimes keep me from using Planner, and I would end up having to use List because List had recurring tasks. Both are great Microsoft apps. Both work in Microsoft Teams. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe. Have a great day.